Hi guys, it's Natalie, and today I decided to do a gum message video thing, and I'm sorry my video is super duper late for today, but I had a soccer game, and then after that I wanted to just relax and watch some videos, so yeah, I'm sorry, I'm super duper sorry about that, like Stephanie or something, or Evelyn, especially, and also thank you Savannah for subscribing me. That really means a lot to me. And yeah, so what I wanted to tell you is that you should get this gum called Simply Gum, because some other gums besides Simply Gum and this other one named Pure have aspartame in it, and that's not good for you. It can cause cancer and stuff like that. But I just want to let you guys know. Pure is another one, and that one is really good. It is no aspartame, but the only problem with no aspartame is that it doesn't have a long-lasting flavor, which I think is what aspartame does. But if you have two at a time, it's good. And by the way, aspartame is also like in Diet Coke or something. I don't know, Diet Pepsi, but I'll go show you the flavors. So we have mint. This was the first one we have, so this one's really good. There's cinnamon. I'm really excited for this one. It is, maple. There's coffee. There is ginger. The ginger looks really weird in that picture. And there is also fennel licorice. So yeah, all of these are aspartame free, and they're the most natural gum you can find. And I'll go show you what it looks like, because we already opened the mint one. We got a whole pack of mint. But this is what it looks like. It looks like little poop droplings, but I don't know what the other ones look like. But they also have little paper things. And then you pull it out, and when you're done with your gum, you just spit it out in there. Which I think is really smart, since it doesn't have any wrapper. And this is what it looks like inside. Can't really see the gum, but yeah, and here are some facts and stuff. If you want to read it, you can just pause the video. And I'm getting to go have this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys want to, please comment down below what other videos you like to see, because I'm kind of running out of ideas. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye! Fuzzy Wuzzies out.